Hey, I'm Ken.
And I'm Leanne.
And this Journeys with Ken and Leanne. And it's been a busy couple of days, huh?
Right. Lots and lots of busy work. We're going to show you a few things that have gotten done. I hesitate to say that it may not look like a lot because there's been a lot of work going on here. But it's been time consuming more than...
Yeah, it's a lot of consuming work, plus interrupted with some wildlife. And we'll show you that video right there, too.
Okay.
All right. Well, check out these videos real quick, and we'll be right back. Today come up and they've actually built the final wall for the workshop. You can see it's been raining a lot here every day, but they got it up. You'll see that's where a window is, that's where the garage is at. So they'll get this wall up and put up some sheathing and then put the ceiling or the trusses on that you're right over there. Well, you can see they've got both dormers up, and they've actually gotten all the framing done and everything on the A-frame right there. And you can see they've got the sheathing going up on the roof. So it's really coming together.
All right. So they'll put the ceiling in, and then this is not going to be an exposed beam. Going to be wrapped in sheetrock?
Sheetrock, yep.
Why would we not wrap it?
I don't have enough barn wood. I mean, I could check, but I don't think I have barn wood wide enough for that. If that makes sense. I might. Long enough or wide enough. Even this beam right here is going to have to be wrapped with maybe two pieces. It's 12 inches wide. I may have some that's 12 inches wide, but I don't know if I have enough that I can do the side over here, the bottom, and then the other side. If that makes sense, we'd have to figure it out. I've got a lot of barn wood, but I don't know if I've got stuff long enough or big enough for that. I know I don't have anything long enough. That's an 18.6 beam, 18 feet, 6 inches or so. And then we have to figure out how to get up there. Thank you.
there you have it. All the stuff that's gotten done, and it's getting there. It's getting there.
It really is.
Yeah. Hopefully they'll get them boar off our property. I think they're going to trap them and release them somewhere else.
Right, yeah. Right. Just Google the benefits of boar. They're more beneficial dead than they are alive, and I don't want them on this property. So, anyway,
they're tasty too. So
I'm too short, Gwen, for you to see that I have on my Ag South shirt. Farmer Strong.
Notice I don't.
Thank you.
I've got a Walt Disney 1971 shirt on because I don't have an Ag South t-shirt like that. I have a cotton heavy one. So.
Oh, bless. So a lot of stuff has happened. More things to happen, and
yep.
So we'll start watching the shop come together.
Yep, shop should be starting to come together.
I'm gonna play with a piece of equipment going in the shop. Stay
yep,
tuned. That's the later journey.
we'll talk about that later, but that's the reason that our bank accounts aren't ready for another antiquing adventure.
Hey, Dave. it's your room, buddy.
It's your room. All right. Well, we appreciate you guys stopping by as always. If you could head on down by the comment section, hit that subscribe button. Go ahead and leave a comment while you're at it and give us a thumbs up and share the video.
Be sure that you follow us on Facebook and Instagram, Journeys with Ken and Leanne. I can't think straight. My glasses are fogging over.
Well,
muggy out here.
It's pretty muggy out here. All right. Well, thanks for stopping by. Hope you enjoy the journey.
Absolutely, and follow us on Facebook. Oh man, cut. Start over on my part. He
I'm not
good.
Cutting. Go.